Hello and welcome to the course. My name is Andriy and I will be your instructor for this course. I am excited to guide you through the fundamentals of the Java programming language and the tools you will need to become a proficient Java developer. In this course, we will cover a wide range of topics that will give you a solid foundation in Java programming. We will start with the basics of the language, such as data types, variables, and control flow. We will then move on to more advanced topics, such as object-oriented programming, exceptions, generics, enumerations, and concurrency. By the end of this course, you will have a thorough understanding of the Java programming language and will be able to confidently apply it to real-world projects. Along the way, you will have the opportunity to complete hands-on exercises and quizzes. So, whether you are new to programming or looking to expand your knowledge of Java, this course is the perfect place to start. So, let's get started. Java is a widely used general-purpose programming language that was first released in 1995 by Sun Microsystems, which was later acquired by Oracle. It's also known for its write once, run anywhere philosophy, meaning that Java code can run on any platform that supports the Java Virtual Machine, or JVM. This makes it a popular choice for cross-platform development, as well as for building large-scale enterprise applications. One of the major strengths of Java is its vast ecosystem, which includes a wide range of libraries and frameworks for various tasks such as web development, database access, and machine learning. It's also a popular choice for Android mobile development, as it's the primary language supported by Android Studio. Java is also widely used in the enterprise space, particularly in the banking system and finance industry, as well as in other industries such as healthcare, retail, and transportation. Many large organizations use Java to develop mission-critical systems and applications. Another important aspect of Java is its strong emphasis on security. Java's built-in security features, such as sandboxing and code signing, make it a secure choice for development applications that handle sensitive data. In conclusion, Java is a powerful and versatile programming language with a large and active community. It's widely used in the industry for a variety of tasks, from enterprise applications to mobile app development, as it's known for its security features. If you're looking to learn a programming language that will give you a solid foundation for a career in software development, Java is an excellent choice. All right, so let's dive in and get started with Java.